Let us pray. Heavenly Father, we gather here today with hearts full of gratitude and joy as we celebrate a significant milestone in the lives of these precious students. We are so grateful to you for the gift of education. We thank you for the community we've developed at Richmond CC and the wider community and family that has supported these students so well. Today, I ask for your blessings upon each student and family member here as they step over a new threshold in their lives. Please grant them and all of us the wisdom to recognize beauty, truth, and goodness in the world and to create it. I ask that you inspire each one of us to seek opportunities to practice the ways of virtue and to persevere through hardship. Forgive us when we fail. And may we always remember the bonds that we have formed here and the lessons that we've learned from one another. Lord, may you enable us to be instruments of peace and understanding in this world of strife, ever mindful of the responsibilities that come with the education that we have received. And please, bless this day of celebration. Amen. You may be seated.
Thank you, Dr. Gord, for that beautiful, timely, and appropriate blessing. I'm Dale McInnes. I'm honored to be president here at Richmond Community College, and on behalf of our Board of Trustees, our faculty, staff, and all of our students across Richmond and Scotland County and the surrounding areas, it's my great privilege to welcome each of you here to this first phase of the 2024 commencement ceremony. Today, we celebrate the pinnacle of our academic year. It's one that we cherish, look forward to with great anticipation and excitement. Today is your day, graduates. You've earned it. You've done the work. You put forth the effort. And today, you begin to reap the benefits that you've earned. And we are all joined together to recognize you and to celebrate you and your accomplishments. Please join me in recognizing the people whose efforts make today possible. First, the members of the Richmond Community College Board of Trustees joining us today, our Vice Chair, Mr. Dean Nichols, Mr. John Jackson, Mr. Rick Buckner, Ms. Yvonne Moore. Please give them a hand for their leadership and support. As we were walking in, I turned around and I looked with great pride at the faculty and staff on stage with me today. Please join me in recognizing and thanking the hard-working and talented folks who make up the finest faculty and staff of any college in the state, the Richmond Community College faculty. No one ever crosses the finish line without a support team. And I know our graduates wouldn't be here today without the love, support, encouragement, sometimes that extra push to help make today possible. So graduates, let's give all your family and friends here today a big applause. Let's thank them. Today we have a very diverse group. Between the two ceremonies, we'll be recognizing 313 graduates from all across the region, some from across the country. They're ranging in age from 17 to 57, with journeys that have spanned different lengths of time and taken many different paths, but they have one thing in common today. They're all going to be graduates of Richmond Community College. And for that, that's a bond they will share that can never be broken. In a few minutes, I get the privilege, and it is truly my privilege, to shake your hand and to hand you the diploma you've earned. It's the evidence of your efforts, your hard work, your determination, your perseverance. Years from now, no matter what you do, where your path next takes you, and you go and your children and grandchildren ask you what that piece of paper on the wall is, what does it mean? You can tell them all that you earned it today, but you didn't earn it today. You received it today. You earned it over the last months, weeks, and years, and it's yours, and no one can ever take it away from you. You're going to face challenges to come, and you will remember the lessons you learned here, not just in the classroom, not just in the lab, but all the lessons that you learned that can prepare you to succeed in the next stages of your life and career. And I hope you use that as a reminder that you can do anything you put your mind to. Nothing can stop you with the right effort, determination, with the right mindset. Use it to motivate others and pay it forward as you move forward with your life. Each of you is special. And I want to thank all of you for choosing, investing in our college and sharing these past few months and years with us, because you've inspired us all. I wish you the best and brightest future. You are this college's legacy, and we're proud of each and every one of you. So now, I'm going to ask the audience to join me in recognizing our graduates. When we call out their names, it's really helpful if you can hold your applause, because this is a once-in-a-lifetime moment. We don't want anybody's name not to be heard. We want them, because you can't hear it on stage if everybody yells. I can tell you after 14 years of doing this. So let's show them how much we appreciate them and be as loud as we can right now. How much do we appreciate these graduates? I'm going to give you a chance. Y'all are the best I've ever heard. I'm going to tell you that right now. Y'all win the prize. But I'm going to give you another chance to do this even louder when they've all flipped that tassel. So hold on to that and see if you can be even louder then. But right now, we've got to move forward with the program, and I need to introduce a very special young lady that I'm very proud of, and she has embodied the values, the principles, the aspirations of this college, and has led the student body as the Student Government Association president this past year. She served as a member of our Board of Trustees. She's guided the Student Government Association and made it a stronger, better place. And now she's making her move. She's one of our graduates today. She has been an inspiration to all of us. Please join me in welcoming a very, very special young lady who's destined for success, Corinna Cox, the president of the Richmond Community College Student Government Association.
Hello, everybody. So like he mentioned, I am your Student Government Association president, and I just wanted to say good afternoon, fellow graduates, esteemed faculty, honored guests, and especially families. My name is Corinna Cox. I've been the president for the past year, and I would like to first thank you, Dr. McInnes, for the chance to speak. And as we gather here today to celebrate the culmination of our academic journey, I am reminded of a phrase that resonates deeply with all of our experience. Pressure makes diamonds. This common phrase captures the essence of our collective journey, the challenges we face, the obstacles we've overcome, and the transformation we've undergone. So allow me to take a moment to unpack this very powerful metaphor and explore its significance towards our graduation. My own personal journey of transformation mirrors the process of diamonds forming under pressure, where challenges become catalysts for growth and strength. And as students, each of us have faced our own unique pressures, whether it's balancing academics with personal obligations or overcoming inner obstacles like anxiety or self-doubt. I endured severe social anxiety surrounded by familial responsibilities and loss, and frankly, I never thought I'd be able to do anything like this, like speak up here. That would have scared the absolute crap out of me. But like a diamond forged under pressure, immense pressure, I emerged stronger and more resilient. However, my journey is only one among many. I have seen so many instances where my classmates' strength and resilience during our time as students. Every story from first-generation students conquering academic obstacles to single parents balancing children and classes. These all demonstrate the human spirit's ability to endure and truly shine in the face of hardship. So, much like diamonds, which form under this immense pressure over time, our experiences as students have tested us, shaped us, and ultimately forged us into stronger individuals. So consider the moments, perhaps earlier in when you first joined, or maybe earlier in this semester, or maybe even just a couple weeks ago, where you felt overwhelmed by the weight of expectations, or when you doubted your own abilities to succeed. In those moments, you were undergoing a process of transformation, much like a rough diamond being polished into a brilliant gem. The pressure you faced wasn't just a burden, it was a catalyst for this growth, pushing you to discover strengths you faced and never knew that you could possess, and this resilience that you never thought you had. So, as you know, just as diamonds are valued for their clarity, brilliance, and strength, we too are valued for our ability to endure and overcome these adversity, persevere in the face of challenges, and really shine brightly in the face of these challenges, and shine in our own unique way. So as we begin this next chapter of our lives, let's carry with us these lessons learned from our times as students. We should remember that like diamonds, we are resilient, enduring, and capable of weathering any storm that comes our way. May you continue to shine brightly, just like the diamonds that you have all become. Congratulations, class of 2024.
I'm Brent Barbie. I'm the Executive Vice President and Chief Financial Officer here at Richmond Community College. And it's my pleasure today to be able to announce the recipients for our awards. Our first award is the Academic Excellence Award. Every year, each North Carolina Community College selects a student for the Academic Excellence Award, which recognizes the student for their outstanding academic achievement. This award honors students who have set the highest possible goals and attained the pinnacle of academic success. This year's recipient is Peyton Blake Chapel. Dodd-Moore Humanities Award. The Dodd-Moore Humanities Award was established by the faculty to honor the 60-plus years of service that English faculty members Carol Dodd and Audrey Moore have given to Richmond Community College. This award is presented to the graduating Associate of Arts or Associate of Science student who exemplifies both academic achievement in humanities and, more importantly, a humanitarian spirit in his or her interactions with faculty, staff, and classmates. This year's recipient is Hope Charmaine Jackson. Excellence in Science Award. The Excellence in Science Award is given to an Associate in Arts or Associate in Science graduate who has demonstrated special interest and competency in science. The student must have completed all coursework with a grade point average of 3.0 and at least two semesters in any combination of astronomy, biology, chemistry, or physics with a combined grade point average of 3.5 or greater in those science courses. This year's recipient is Cameron Andrew Jacobs. Joseph D. Beam Excellence in Engineering Award. The Joseph D. Beam Excellence in Engineering Award was established by Joseph D. Beam Jr., formerly of Hamlet, in memory of his father. It is given annually to an engineering student who has demonstrated academic excellence and potential in his or her chosen field. This year's recipient is Kong Yang Xiong. Dr. Robert D. Street Academic Excellence Award for Superior Achievement in Business Technologies. The Academic Excellence Award for Superior Achievement in Business Technologies was established by Dr. Robert D. Street in 1976. This award is made annually to a selected student in the business division. This year's recipient is Jacqueline Suzanne King. The Richmond County Historical Society Excellence in History Award. This award is presented each year to the graduate with the highest grade point average, which this year was 4.0, earned in all history courses taken at Richmond Community College. This year's recipient is Travis Niall Hawkins. Thank you.
Good morning. I'm Kevin Parsons. I am the Chief Academic Officer here, and I have the honor of calling names of the graduates out. So, graduates who receive honors will have honor cords and will be recognized as their names are called. In recognition of their service to our country, students wearing the red, white, and blue cords are graduating veterans, active duty members of the military, or members of the National Guard or reserve units in United States Armed Forces. The faculty has certified that these students have met all requirements for graduation. Now, as Dr. McKenna said earlier, in honor of our graduates and for each name to be clearly heard, please hold your applause until all graduates have received their degrees. To the Board of Trustees and President McKinnis, on behalf of the faculty and staff of Richmond Community College, I present to you the graduating class of 2024. Graduates, please prepare to receive your degrees and diplomas. Paula Alejandro Zenteno, Associate in Applied Science, Associate Degree, Nursing. Christopher Brett Anderson, Associate in Science, Magna Cum Laude. Danielle Sorrell Armstrong, Associate in Applied Science, Business Administration, General Business. Tashalina Marquise Bell, Associate in Applied Science, Associate Degree, Nursing. Jolie Abigail Bowman, Associate in Applied Science, Associate Degree, Nursing. Samantha Elizabeth Brayboy, Associate in Applied Science, Healthcare Management Technology. Tangi Danielle Brayboy, Associate in Applied Science, Associate Degree, Nursing, Cum Laude. Selena Shaniqua Bright, Associate in Applied Science, Early Childhood Education, Career Track, Cum Laude. Caitlin Renee Brigman, Associate in Applied Science, Criminal Justice Technology. Angela LaShawn Brower, Associate in Applied Science, Early Childhood Education, Licensure, Transfer Track. Angela Sherelle Brown, Associate in Applied Science, Medical Assisting, Cum Laude. Nadira Alden Brown, Associate in Science, Magna Cum Laude. Joshua Tomas Camacho, Associate in Science, Cum Laude. Brian LaSalle Campbell, Associate in Applied Science, Business Administration, General Business. Michelle Devon Kerlock, Associate in Applied Science, Associate Degree, Nursing. Caitlin Nicole Carter, Associate in Applied Science, Associate Degree, Nursing. Alex Preston Chapel, Associate in Science, Magna Cum Laude. Kinell Lachey Chappelle, Associate in Applied Science, Medical Assisting, Magna Cum Laude. Peyton Blake Chapel, Associate in Applied Science, Associate Degree Nursing, Summa Cum Laude. Autumn Sophia Chavis, Associate in Science, Magna Cum Laude. Marissa Aiden Cheek, Associate in Applied Science, Associate Degree Nursing. Raina Elaine Muda, Associate in Applied Science, Early Childhood Education, Licensure Transfer Track. Kelly Danielle Clark, Associate in Applied Science, Medical Assisting, Cum Laude. Shanisha Nether Coleman, Associate in Applied Science, Healthcare Management Technology. Jasmine Biana Covington, Associate in Science. LaFabian Dwayne Covington, Associate in Applied Science, Human Services Technology, Addiction and Recovery Studies. Camry Cheyenne Crowley, Associate in Applied Science, Associate Degree Nursing. Natalie Grace Culp, Associate in Applied Science, Associate Degree Nursing. Brandy Charlene Cummings, Associate in Applied Science, Medical Assisting. Sequoia Tayana Davis, Associate in Science. Kinsley Shea Deese, Associate in Applied Science, Associate Degree Nursing. Caitlin Danielle Defoe, Associate in Science. Nicole Janice Douglas, Associate in Applied Science, Human Services Technology, Addiction and Recovery Studies, cum laude. Calista Nicole Doolin, Associate in Applied Science, Associate Degree Nursing, cum laude. Jamie Victoria Eason, Associate in Applied Science, Associate Degree Nursing. Connor Ray Ellis, Associate in Applied Science, Information Technology, Cybersecurity. Jaquela Simone Ennels, Associate in Science. Erin Lynn Fields, Associate in Science. Caitlin Elizabeth Foland, Associate in Science, summa cum laude. Madison Nicole Gainey, Associate in Applied Science, Medical Assisting, magna cum laude. Kirsten Sue Gibson, Associate in Applied Science, Early Childhood Education, Career Track. Madison Jenkins Gibson, Associate in Applied Science, Business Administration, General Business, cum laude. Caroline Taylor Green, Associate in Applied Science, Associate Degree Nursing, magna cum laude. Melinda Cheryl Grice, Associate in Applied Science, Associate Degree Nursing. Megan Michelle Hammonds, Associate in Applied Science, Early Childhood Education, Career Track. Alexis Faye Harden, Associate in Applied Science, Associate Degree Nursing. Candace Marie Harris, Associate in Applied Science, Medical Assisting, cum laude. Cherie Eleanor Harris, Associate in Applied Science, Associate Degree Nursing. Braden Mackay Hasty, Associate in Science. Travis Niall Hawkins, Associate in Science, summa cum laude. Savannah Nicole Hooks, Associate in Science. Emma Catherine Hogg, Associate in Science. Jaylee Elaine Hunt, Associate in Science, magna cum laude. Awesome Hussein, Associate in Applied Science, Human Services Technology, Social Services, magna cum laude. Takedra Sharish Ingram, Associate in Applied Science, Human Services Technology, Social Services, magna cum laude. Keturah Anitra Jameson, Associate in Applied Science, Associate Degree Nursing. Jacqueline Suzanne King, Associate in Applied Science, Business Administration, General Business, summa cum laude. Mia Yvette Lang, Associate in Science. Destiny Kale Ledbetter, Associate in Applied Science, Associate Degree Nursing. Alexis Tiab Lee, Associate in Science, cum laude. China Woods Lett, Associate in Applied Science, Business Administration, General Business. Morgan Rose Lewis, Associate in Science, summa cum laude. Michaela Karn Lockey, Associate in Applied Science, Emergency Medical Science, magna cum laude. Monica Lynn Locklear, Associate in Applied Science, Accounting and Finance. Sky Locklear, Associate in Applied Science, Associate Degree Nursing. Wendy Lopez Cruz, Associate in Science, cum laude. Abigail May Lowry, Associate in Applied Science, Healthcare Management Technology. Gracie Lynn Mabe, Associate in Science. Satanya Waddell Mahama, Associate in Applied Science, Business Administration, General Business. Landon James Malloy, Associate in Science. Tierra LaShawn Martin, Associate in Applied Science, Early Childhood Education Career Track. Christina Marie Matthews, Associate in Applied Science, Medical Assisting. Cheyenne O'Mara McDonald, Associate in Science, cum laude. Connor Bryce McLaughlin, Associate in Science, magna cum laude. Kareem Dean McLaughlin, Associate in Science. Jacqueline LaDonna McFadder, Associate in Applied Science, Medical Assisting. Natalie K. Meacham, Associate in Science, cum laude. Annabelle Mendoza, Associate in Science. Raquela Kiona Merritt, Associate in Science, Associate Degree Nursing. Caleb Allen Monroe, Associate in Applied Science, Associate Degree Nursing. Lashima Lissette Moore, Associate in Applied Science, Medical Assisting, cum laude. Timothy Ray Moreta, Associate in Applied Science, Business Administration, General Business. Tanisha Dijon Morrison, Associate in Applied Science, Criminal Justice Technology, Diploma Criminal Justice Technology. Maggie Keenan Moss, Associate in Science, magna cum laude. Cameron Nicole Neely, Associate in Applied Science, Associate Degree Nursing. Ann Thai Nguyen, Associate in Science, magna cum laude. Karen D. Nichols Hunt, Associate in Applied Science, Associate Degree Nursing. Sarah Grace Odom, Associate in Science, Magna Cum Laude. Jamisha Oliver, Associate in Applied Science, Healthcare Management Technology. Macy Lee O'Neill, Associate in Applied Science, Associate Degree Nursing. Asia Danielle Overstreet, Associate in Applied Science, Associate Degree Nursing. Dietris Nicole Oxendine, Associate in Applied Science, Healthcare Management Technology. Jessica Catherine Payone, Associate in Applied Science, Associate Degree Nursing. Kishan Jamil Pate, Associate in Science, Magna Cum Laude. Shanique Giovanna Patterson, Associate in Applied Science, Healthcare Management Technology, Cum Laude. Alicia Genius Purcell, Associate in Applied Science, Criminal Justice Technology. Emma Gracie Perry, Associate in Applied Science, Associate Degree Nursing, Magna Cum Laude. McKenna Lee Radford, Associate in Applied Science, Healthcare Management Technology, Cum Laude. Tawana Denise Revels, Associate in Science, Summa Cum Laude. Aurelie Elizabeth Rivas Cordona, Associate in Applied Science, Medical Assisting. Jesse Thomas Robertson, Associate in Applied Science, Information Technology, Cybersecurity. Allie Michelle Rogers, Associate in Science, Cum Laude. Adrelise Marie Rodriguez Gonzalez, Associate in Science, Summa Cum Laude. Kevin Isaac Rosales, Associate in Applied Science, Information Technology, Cybersecurity. Janaya Denise Roundtree, Associate in Applied Science, Early Childhood Education, Career Track. Ali Ann Royster, Associate in Applied Science, Emergency Medical Science, Cum Laude. Yamili Saras Valencia, Associate in Applied Science, Criminal Justice Technology. Ella Wren Scott, Associate in Science, Magna Cum Laude. Heaven Aaliyah Scott, Associate in Applied Science, Accounting and Finance, Cum Laude. Alyssa Morgan Seabolt, Associate in Applied Science, Associate Degree Nursing. Kendra Nicole Shaw, Associate in Applied Science, Associate Degree Nursing. Wendy Stephanie Silva, Associate in Applied Science, Associate Degree Nursing. Mavis Yvette Singletary, Associate in Applied Science, Human Services Technology, Social Services. Amari Kwane Singletary Bell, Associate in Arts. Allison Taylor Smith, Associate in Applied Science, Associate Degree Nursing. Madison Avery Smith, Associate in Applied Science, Associate Degree Nursing. Tamika Lachey Smith, Associate in Applied Science, Criminal Justice Technology. Zayden Alexis Snowden, Associate in Applied Science, Business Administration, General Business. Faith Lamming Stewart, Associate in Science. Felicity Ciola Strickland, Associate in Applied Science, Associate Degree Nursing. Alyssa Paige Stubbs, Associate in Applied Science, Business Administration, General Business, Summa Cum Laude. Courtney Jade Stubbs, Associate in Applied Science, Associate Degree Nursing. Kayla Renee Tant, Associate in Applied Science, Associate Degree Nursing. Abigail Grace Terry, Associate in Science, Associate in Arts, Magna Cum Laude. Glycina Dontavius Thomas, Associate in Applied Science, Healthcare Management Technology. Kelly Zawade Awar Tolo, Associate in Science, Summa Cum Laude. Alex Caden Troyer, Associate in Applied Science, Emergency Medical Science. Tashika Yvette Wall, Associate in Applied Science, Human Services Technology, Social Services. Jenna Leanne Waltman, Associate in Applied Science, Associate Degree Nursing. Stephanie Elaine Watson, Associate in Applied Science, Criminal Justice Technology. William David Whitley, Associate in Science, Cum Laude. Chloe Renee Wiggins, Associate in Applied Science, Associate Degree Nursing, Magna Cum Laude. Eden Rose Williamson, Associate in Science, Magna Cum Laude. Yvette Nyree Williams Stanback, Associate in Applied Science, Early Childhood Education, Career Track. Brandon Dawson Wilson, Associate in Applied Science, Information Technology, Cybersecurity, Magna Cum Laude. Lauren Marie Wilson, Associate in Applied Science, Medical Assisting, Cum Laude. Lily Elizabeth Wilson, Associate in Science, Summa Cum Laude. Gabrielle Lynn Woolard, Associate in Applied Science, Associate Degree Nursing. Damian Sanchez Zamora, Associate in Science, Magna Cum Laude. Jacqueline Zapata, Associate in Applied Science, Accounting and Finance, Magna Cum Laude. Graduates, please prepare for Dr. McInnes to have you move your tassels.
Now, for the moment, y'all worked so hard to earn, and the words you've been waiting to hear. Candidates for graduation, please stand. Through the recommendation of the faculty and the authority of the North Carolina State Board of Community Colleges and the Richmond Community College Board of Trustees, I proclaim you to be graduates of Richmond Community College with all the rights, privileges, and responsibilities pertaining thereunto. You may now move your tassels to the left. Ladies and gentlemen, members of the Board of Trustees, faculty and staff, I now congratulate and present to you the first phase of the Richmond Community College Class of 2024. I will now call, there you go. Y'all did great. Best behaved audience I've ever had. Y'all did great. Y'all were awesome. Awesome. Appreciate that. I'm going to now call on Dr. Angie Adams-Smoot for our benediction as we conclude this morning's phase of our ceremony. Thank you.
Please quietly bow your heads for a word of prayer. Dear gracious Heavenly Father, we thank you for today. We thank you for these graduates, dear Lord, that you have blessed us with, dear Lord, and we just pray that you will guide their paths as they leave us today. We are grateful for the faculty, staff, administration, and Board of Trustees, dear Lord, that have provided a way for each one of them to have this educational journey. Dear Lord, we pray that as they leave us today, that they will make wise choices, that they will use their education to help inspire the world, that they can light a world that is sometimes filled with darkness. Dear Lord, we also pray for them who are with us, but also for their families that have supported them through this journey and helped them take care of each of them one during this moment. And dear Lord, we are thankful that you have given us this day to rejoice, and we pray that we will never lose sight of the education that we have attained here, and we will use that knowledge for good. For thy heavenly name we pray. Amen.